The proliferation of ballistic missiles that are more lethal, more accurate, and can cover greater distances poses a growing threat to the people and security of both Europe and the United States. Our governments work closely together to select Deveselu Air Base in Romania to host a ballistic missile defense system, and the agreement we have just signed will position Romania as a central player in NATO's evolving missile defense capability. Once the agreement is ratified, the United States will build, maintain, and operate in Romania the land-based Aegis ballistic missile defense system, a system we have assiduously tested and have proven effective over the last decade, and which will help protect the entire continent and augment the security of the United States. On Sunday, we marked the 10th anniversary of the September 11th attacks. The day after those attacks, for the first time in its history, NATO invoked Article 5 for collective security. 10 years later, we still remember that commitment and solidarity and how our allies did not hesitate to stand by our side in our time of need. With the agreement the Foreign Minister and I signed today, we again strengthen our resolve and our promise to protect each other in very concrete ways. Romania has been a strong partner in NATO's actions around the globe, from peacekeeping in Kosovo to enforcing the arms embargo in Libya. And we honor the commitment and sacrifice of Romanian soldiers who serve alongside American troops in Afghanistan.
The Secretary of State and the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Romania are now signing an agreement between the United States of America and Romania on the deployment of the United States Ballistic Missile Defense System in Romania.